1, 2, 3, 4.
Rev up your engine.
It's time for ScottyKilmer.com.
Are you trying to escape from high gasoline prices?
Then you might think about getting a hybrid vehicle like this Ford Escape.
Inside the trunk is a giant battery pack to make it get better gas mileage.
And underneath the hood, there's both an electric and a gasoline motor.
So you don't need to carry an extension cord around to recharge the battery. The gasoline motor automatically recharges the battery as you drive. And as you can see, it also has a normal car battery to start the engine.
Now many people think these hybrid cars don't have much acceleration, but watch this. The combined torque of both the gasoline motor and the electric motor is as much as a V6 gasoline motor, so there's plenty of horsepower to get you where you're going. But when you factor in the excellent gas mileage that the electric motor gets, this vehicle can get as much as 32 miles a gallon. And that's 32 miles a gallon in town, driving in the city, stop and go traffic. Pretty good for an SUV. And another way it gets great gas mileage is by regenerative braking. When you apply the brakes, much of the energy is regenerated into electricity to run the electric motor.
You can even watch it on the little screen as you're driving to see what's happening. When you're taking off, the only thing you hear is a slight whine of the electric motor.
So now you know, you can be green and go fast at the same time. And as always, if you have any car care questions, just go to ScottyKilmer.com and I'll answer them.